committee met and they perused all the details of the centers of the CCTV, and they found that sometime center wise there is a different like time was lost, and they should be compensated for the marks. And there was a Supreme Court judgment in 2018 in CLAT case ki if there is a this type of grievance ki time loss hota hai, so there is a formula and on that basis compensation can be given. So the committee thought ki this is the way we can like address the grievances. So during this grievances the their marks have been like increased, and due to that some students, the concerns which have come to the media is because of the certain candidates have got marks which are like they have come in the topper. Six candidates have come in the topper, two candidates have 718 and 719 marks. So that is how the issue came ki how candidate can get 718 and 719. So it is not because the number of questions other plus 4 minus 1, but because of the scale formula the numbers can be 718 and 719 also. So we have analyzed all the things and transparently, and then declared the result. So this was, and this problem was happened like out of 4,750 centers, it was limited to few six centers, and out of like 24 lakhs, it was only 1,600. So the integrity, etc., of this exam throughout the country was not compromised. And one issue which was happened in Sawai Madhavpur, that because of wrong Hindi English distribution, we like took the action immediately, and because by that time at every center candidates were inside, so the question paper in social media was I think around 4:28, 4:29 p.m. after the start of like 2 hours 28 minutes later. So we said that there is no paper leak, and we reconducted the exam at that center with a different question paper, and it went smoothly. And then there were allegations from some other centers that there is a possibility of paper leak. So we all again analyzed our system and denied that report through the press release on 6th of May. So the whole exam process has been very transparent, and the integrity of the exam was not compromised at all, and TA categorically like stated in our press release. So we like assure all the student community that the exam has been done with full integrity. So this is like a brief of the things. Thank you.